Green light here in a moment. The green light's been turned on. Favorite the one, Universal Value. Drawn the Cherry. Stand by for a start. Racing, Universal Value was headed off by Zipping Campbell. Zipping Campbell darted away, got about two or three clear of Silk Sonic in third, then came Universal Value. The next one, Aston Capone, Edgy Reggie. Further back, Charlie Brother, Agent Four, and Irish in that clump. Up towards the corner, Zipping Campbell out by three. Silk Sonic doing the chasing, then Universal Value, but Zipping Campbell wins. Good photo between Universal Value, Silk Sonic, then Aston Capone, followed by Agent Four, Charlie Brother, Irish, and Edgy Reggie was last of all. Time here, 22.7, around that anyway, 22.71. Numbers here are 2-1, 2-1, the first past the post with the eight running third. And we stand by for that fourth number here, which is five. So interims, 2-1, 8 and 5. Zipping Campbell, the winner here. Making it three on the bounce for Liz Harley, trained and owned, defeating the one Universal Value for Mike Wildholtz, who did beat eight Silk Sonic for Tim Richards. It was a good photo, the Miners. Five ran third, fourth, I should say, Aston Capone for Kim Johnston. 2.25 lengths was the winning margin, so the winning margin 2.25. Zipping Campbell, career start number 68, win number 12. It was 2.25 lengths, the winning margin, and a nose between second and third, so nothing in that photo. 2.185, the run here, 22.71. Stand by for the all-clear, race 5, Gawler.